Prime System towers.
Wasn't me. I mean, what towers?
I don't mind. In fact, I need your help. I think someone's jamming the system, and they must be using multiple jammers to cover the full frequency range. Could you take a look? If you help, I promise I won't tell anyone you're hacking us.
I prefer to call it sharing, but sure. The jammers emit a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal. Found a signal. Just need to follow it. Any jamming devices would only be effective atop tall buildings. Fisk's men, this is my shocked face. Gotta take out the jamming device. Job's not done. Shoddy workmanship. I just took out a jamming device. That do anything?
No, but like I said, there's probably a bunch of them.
Makes sense. I'll track them down. I wonder if Fisk's men had anything to do with the system going down in the first place.
Huh?
He had a jamming party and didn't invite me.
No! You don't mess with the kingpin!
Everyone down!
The jammers emit a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal. Found a signal. Just need to follow it. Aw, they had a jamming party and didn't invite me. Literally didn't see that coming.
We can't let him beat us! Whoop his ass!
What are we supposed to do against that?
I'll shut your mouth permanent!
Just need to get rid of the jammer. Sometimes breaking stuff is the answer. And it's fun, too.
working. I'm starting to get a weak signal. It's garbled, but I picked up something about Fisk and outfits.
Fisk was the kingpin of crime, but he didn't deal in knockoff fashion. The sooner the system is fixed, the sooner we know what they're planning. Only one jammer left. Rooftop's emptier than my bank account. Gotta keep looking. There's nothing up here. Found you.
I'll get him for you.
Okay, that's the last of them. The system should be back online.
Spider-Man, the crime system's working again.
Great. Any more info on Fisk's men or those outfits?
No, but the system's reporting unauthorized activity down by the docks. I'm sending coordinates now.
I'll check it out. Gotta get to the docks before they escape. Enough firepower for a small army. Whatever they're planning to do with those, it's nothing good. Gotta find out what those guns are for.
Sweet dreams. It's time for Ramirez's team to suit up. I get the uniforms and ID.
I'll get them for you.
Now maybe I can figure out what's going on. Guns, prison guard uniforms, and spoofed ID cards. They were planning to bust Fisk out of the raft. Sorry to spoil your prison break, guys.
We'll take you alive or dead. This doesn't care.
Yeah.
Looks like New York's finest have it from here.
Everything's clear on my end, too. Thanks for restoring the system, Spider-Man. I won't tell anyone you're piggybacking on it, but if you get caught, you're on your own.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to delete my selfies from the crime system servers.
Folks, you've heard me express grave concerns about the risk to civil liberties posed by the police department's crime system and their omnipresent towers. But at least the intention is to stop crimes. Now, recently, Spider-Man has been seen tampering with these very towers. And it's reasonable that my loyal listeners suspect he is disabling the towers so he can commit his unlawful misdeeds with impunity. But Spider-Man is not your ordinary run-of-the-mill menace. Oh, he's a 12th-level Kung Fu Master 50 moves ahead menace, which is why I think he's actually hacking into these towers to spy on you and me. Your only defense? Listen to my show. All the time. If he's gonna spy on us, let him hear that we're on to him by listening to me every waking moment.
Hey, an old-fashioned B&E. Gotta love the classics.
I said you big noise!
Wow, you all forgot your keys? Pro tip. If you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E. When the vulture cracked my eye lens, it almost blinded me. That was a wake-up call. Had to upgrade to a stronger material.
narcotic still in progress. Need a local unit on scene. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
Jameson's right. You put on a big show, but all you do is leave a mess behind for everyone else.
What brought this on, Officer Friendly?
Fisk is gonna get off.
I doubt that. We got decades worth of evidence on the big guy.
Not anymore. Evidence truck got hit on the way to lockup. Whatever was on those hard drives is as good as gone.
Big Willie isn't getting off that easy. I'll get those drives back. Okay, think. All processed evidence has RFID tracking tags applied. I should be able to find the hard drives if I track the tags. Gotta move fast. I make fun of Jameson, but his constant bad-mouthing me really hits home with some people. I mean, Fisk's men steal the drives from the cops, and somehow that's my fault? Well, the important thing is to make sure Fisk doesn't get away with this. Just in time. Doesn't look like they've wrecked the drives yet. Time to ruin Willie's welcome home party.
We got the drives. Why don't we just rest?
I got
it. Lady Knight.
Now. That's it? I've seen people fight harder over a new smartphone. The drives aren't damaged. Perfect. Now I just need to return this to the Hell's Kitchen precinct. Wish I could see Willie's face when he finds out about this. I'll bet he chokes on his prison Bordeaux. Fisk isn't going anywhere. I've got the missing drives.
Wait a sec. So you just happen to know where to find them? Maybe you and the Kingpin really are working together.
Wow, really? Steal them and bring them right back? You don't think I have better things to do with my time? Uh-oh. Rockets! Take cover! Hey, a little overkill, don't you think? Mobster carpooling? I'll say this for Fisk, at least he's eco-friendly. Fisk's men must have made it up top.
Where are the drives?
Go to hell!
Wrong answer, pig!
Spider-Man, I'm sorry. I was wrong about you. Jameson can go to hell.
Much appreciated, officer.
One question. Is it true you're from another world?
Yeah. It's called Queens. See ya.